I believe in the history of the morning news, no other guest has ever suggested we travel to Siberia, but he has. From dancing and singing to all sorts of stuff. You remember watching him on Unreal. We welcome back Alex Sparrow. When you were here last year, you said it was your dream growing up in Russia to make it in American show business.
Of course.
Go ahead, please.
Yeah, of course, because, I mean, you have to dream big if you want to get at least somewhere. Just to explain it, like, if you dream about to have a little car, like, you know, with two seats, maybe used, maybe you're going to get this.
Right.
But if you dream about to have, like, I don't know, what is your dream car? Like a Ferrari, I don't know.
Sure, a Ferrari.
Like a Lamborghini.
Yeah, a Lamborghini would be nice.
Yeah, of course, it's harder to get there.
Right.
But if you will, it's like a real dream. It makes you do something in your life.
I see. And you're clearly motivated to that end.
I want to conquer the world. Uh-huh. I want to get my Grammys.
All right.
It's important for me. It's like why I live. With, like I wanted.
Here's the thing.
Yeah.
I'm just asking. Were you thinking in Russian, and then deciding whether or not to say it in English?
No. Because after a few years living here in the U.S., I'm just thinking.
Right.
Sometimes I think slow.
Right.
Speaking
of thinking and thoughtful, you have a new YouTube video out that's really interesting. Because here's the handsome guy, talented guy. I would think things are always going your way, but this is interesting. Watch this.
There's always going to be people who's telling you don't look good enough, you don't speak good enough, you have an accent, you're too young, too old, too skinny, too fat. But guess what? That's me.
Have you felt that? If people said that to you, you're too young, you're too old, you're too this, you're too that?
Of course. I have an accent, of course, especially if you're an actor, you're always too young or too old or too fat or too skinny. It's like an everyday thing. But this video, it's not only about, you know, being different. I know just exactly what it's like to be different or to be not enough. This video is about when you feel not enough. Because maybe you don't know, I have a stroke. 5 years ago.
Oh my gosh, I did not know that.
Yeah, okay. I have a stroke on the right side of my brain and half my body was paralyzed.
Wow.
And I know exactly what it's like to be not enough even for yourself. When you cannot like move your hand and you cannot drink water because it's just falling out of your mouth. Mm. And I wanted to say that it's like don't be afraid to be not enough because it's like it's you and no one can tell you actually what you can achieve or you cannot. Who you can be or who you cannot be. Mm. And this is kind of the idea of that video. I don't know why I was crying when I was playing piano. It was just some feelings. And I was just standing in front of the camera, alone in my house and improvising. And it's something important what I had to say to myself, I guess.
You, in your native Russia, you know, play huge arenas, play stadiums, things like that.
Yeah.
So you've had big success there.
Yeah.
Some people might suggest, you know what? You're doing great there. Why not just keep it there? Why is it important to do well here as well?
Because this is, if you made it in America, you made it in all of the world. That's why I came here. It's important for me. I have to live for my dream, not just to make money, not just to be successful. This is about, because this otherwise this life, it doesn't make any sense. Just, you know, I'm making money.
Sure.
That's good for you. I mean, no one actually cares. Mm-hmm. I wanna dedicate my life to make something and to prove to other kids who was born somewhere really far in poor families that they can do whatever they want and they can achieve anything in this life.
How's the love life going?
I'm single. Ladies,
I'm single, actually.
Go to my Instagram DM, message to me.
Okay. Are you dating, Alex? Do you go on dates?
Sometimes, of course.
Yeah.
Are you single?
No.
Do you have any single friends?
Not really.
No, ask me, that's why I...
Yeah. Because I know now sometimes young people don't actually...
Date, they just
date,
hang out.
You know, like go to dinner and go...
I love go to dinner.
You do?
Yeah, because I'm not really a super fun person who can just have fun in the middle of the crowd.
Yeah.
I prefer to just take a girl to a nice dinner, ask questions, you know, like a bachelor thing.
Here's
the door to the studio is someone's trying to slam their way in. I'm not sure what's going on.
Wow, all right, we've learned a lot. The full Be True Be You video is available on Alex's YouTube. Alex Sparrow, nice to see you this morning.
Thanks, Alex.
Nice to see you guys.
Thanks so much.
Have a great day.